Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. But up got Jack, who made his way back home faster than Willie Shoemaker. He went to bed and bound his head with vinegar and some brown paper. All on an afternoon, circled by the sun, Jack's paper plaster. Her mother, vexed, did scold her next for laughing at poor Jack's disaster. But Jack and Jill, they're living